like a miracle.
How'd they sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlets?
We'll be done here soon.
You got a few more digs to go before I feel like talking to you.
I'm glad when we're off this rock. Heller putting that first aid seminar to work on you, huh?
Lynn sure seems to like you. Guess she would know, being the boss and all.
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Get to you. Thank you.
Take care of yourself out there.
Something you need?
Cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? Well, you could say that the infinite possibilities of the universe are full of everything but coincidences. All right, a little disappointing, not gonna lie, but reveling in the weird of space isn't everyone's idea of a good time. I get it.
Look, just hand over the credits. And I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All this.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
in that dust up?
Fine work on the pressure.
You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions?
You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay, and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco, get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown. Charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take, and you're part of it now. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
Shields ready. The rest is up to you. assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. We will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains. Thank you. assault from their ships are high enough to jeopardize our mission. In short, they are after the frontier and will not stop. We will need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates. facility with our Crimson Fleet captain is on the surface. Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable. Stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility. received. Trying to kill me, but I am not technically alive. The enemy has dropped out of our view. I doubt the enemy will return. Deaths over your own survival. Hey. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Somewhere, and more people screaming.